Big Al's Garage Band or something like that. I can't remember who made this table, but I swear, this is the kind of table that was made in someone's garage. Alvin G. and Company. 1991 by Alvin Gottlieb. Yeah, I think this was made in someone's garage.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Ditching!
Reaper! Got robbed there.
Metal monster! Dripping target!
Kind of a sucky table, though. Not to mention, I got a controller issue, too. I can't hold up Flipper. Excuse me. I can't hold up the Flipper for long periods, because it'll double tap, causing what you just saw there, the ball free. Like that. I didn't even push the button.
Moscow.
London.
Gotta get that spinning disc thingy way at the back of the table.
Chicago.
Get a multi-ball on this table either, so I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Moscow. Delmore!
The man!
Delmore! That lane!
Yeah.
metal monster. Lightning boom. Los Angeles. Pitching. Down to North. Back to skin. Pitching.
And I think I'm coming back.
Oh. Watch that. Apparently there's a multi-ball ball save on this game.
Lane.
Looking one way and the ball went the other.
Tour again? Delmore. Stitchy, record a song.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Another issue this table has is here, and here. It obscures the ball coming down, so it's very hard for me to see where it's at. Bad initials. I took first.
I'm calling the police!
Well, he wasn't expecting that.